my viewers. Mema majo matrefo nyina. Mosom for David Amwakon any Reverend. Midi jumedia. Ye friend fit wa won chame. Ya yadin chere papa ebremufuri ebana daddy kosi yawada. And you mre no matre edikosi non dubia. And then so oba de adaroma or the next one for me. Wama ya konya kesiepa ya samba tened media shubio. Inti wa o tu TV won hwe me so me mwa kwaba me san emwajo ene nwumre so ye omntam ye djuma die ne brama entrechere papa na eboa kristo som ene abrabo no ene wa ana ibuso na nwumre so ye beto aso enura na ye ni kansempa enura na ye ni kansem papa papa how to maintain your salvation ya papa chirichiri ma maintain o chirichiri na fe kwa embeso. Na ye shall see obedient. Obedient. Na ene ye to asofiro. It how to maintain your salvation of part two ene ye to aso. Na jume die, e jume ku e buwa yema debi ye timide bre wo ma fie fie mu. Na mi timi she na e buwa mano. E ye, daily water. Daily water ye insua abe jamanso. Na abe gana me ma e buwa pa 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 pa. O ne nomu ene ne bedie mu e kosoro papa papa e yensu pa onuma unya pomoden e yensu a onuma otimi se yes ensu na onuma nanso onuma ensu na otenka se wamen sana uton so a mfaso obuchu isan se ebrerudu a yede ton ensu a kabia no uba deli wota so a e britia obipe no aton wi ti da krono no nya mfaso obuchu enti na me kanfo deli wota ma Baby, I won't cry. Fred, daily water number. Name for insuni bemero. Se ura baby now pay insu a tonoma beside daily water. Sana open insu a tua tonsoa and a super daily water. O ye a year be a punch will be near the other day. Now open super edia sebo ho ho. No one in Muasia and also a daily water. It is your number to ho. Now offrea, baby, I won't pierra. Do do I hear the ano, ye bebo my day at the abro. 0302 915064 0302 915064 daily water insure to enforce na insure ema apomodin enu twemso a edumako painting we chipa kase unique roofing unique roofing and chance papa ya de board down so na wo dan ho fa yi pse prakope e unique roofing ti di no unique. The old bow now, so your house will look unique. O Dano, a better song. A war, a fibia, a woman temporum. Any other internal one unique reference than a bow, O Dano, so mount. Estate developers are sorry, I'm sorry, and a dumel cocoon. Ya, more pensions, papa, a bomb warehouse, and my sorry down so. And cobebia, for a unique reference, never boss mount. A war, a four, a born war from pa, so intense, papa, papa, papa. In the other now free unique roofings na ye meboa e ma oda na ho fa intime nyine 0302 954964 0302 954964 a unique roofings intense papa e you die am fa many people but of so one so o hwe na said ye unique roofings aso asne na ye bo ne dwuma ho dawri e bia wo zo pese oye bisa ene ye na freye ne ana wo zapoye na ye no metwetwe nkomo na beboa ye 0244641581 medofu pa apostle dr paul kwakman atrase na da bia sari ye meye no meye sa na maboa fo no o adwa tonde no mebo ho dawru ma na so hwe woni so maka na do ni so ahwe no se de no so fo kan enye atrasi mi no kan se anti me da me ho aba na me ne apostle abechem ko matwetwe na se me mana kwa aba na fe e de enchetre no ato afo tisabre fre obi na obi so fre obi so mo eno a mo mo nya Facebook no na me adom eno ma toto kwa em to be ko Facebook daily tv gh daily tv gh YouTube daily tv gh and I call Apostle Paul Okuhakman. And also, Ubetima Sheho, hwɛ ne hye ne hye na obi hye na unua na ewo abrutire na eno ma achiche wadwe no nto ho ase no na onso enye bia hwɛ eti me ba sisi a na me apostle abetwetwe nkomo no hwɛ mabo afo no odwa tende
Obo yasi mu nyame nyina obo insu a efi obo tanke simu daily water insu a yadi afa infidi ahoro mu asonso krojen daily water wo bottle kama kama ni sachet fefefe mu a wo betumi di edi wunyume nyina wo benye bi ato wo soto biara a eben wo afi etufuo info wo ngani enchre kwabenya acp junction ana wo betumi afre wa machofo yiso 0302-915064 0302-915064 Daily Water, Abuja. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
Daily TV. Sisi TV Abba, Obieche, Station Abba Sua, Obieche. Ain't it Miss Robia, so Ombo Modin so Obieche Daily TV. Daily Water Fona, Eddie Abba. Into Obia Ombo Modin so Odin Station, Nobetu Daily TV.
Menum daily water.
Ma chef, c'est le monsieur Mobono. Ça peut être un ami cono. Ma chef, ma bois fono, ou d'un ton diano. Bobon is obi to one a mobin and soon be no ma unique roofing so abbebo ou d'un swam. C'est le mec comme un yanko pa drum. Papa, et vous brin yamedena ya, tedia, me via signa na interchere so, what be mu papa papa, no adusco, and then yamia drum or the apostle doctor, and so abekamisa. Papa, memo akwaba eba Daily TV so fita wa juma die so.
Meje osuba na po mu dise.
Christo adom papa.
Praise God.
And our mentee ye ho ye pa.
Praise God.
We dey fita wa ahwefo nyina. Ese me encanto se odo ase papa papa wo. En chrechira ode boa juma die no.
Amen.
In fact e school pa. We dey but they know because when you school pa mu yan ke se mommy certificate na bi certificate ne lesson na wonya free mo na o boy papa pa say you say a purely educative program ya mi hu tv kura na say o so for the san cheche ba ji so wa ti ye ni so o ne o ye no ni a me ne ma hwe fo nyina na ye ka ne say nyankopon en show na mu
amen.
Yo papa enra o boye pa na wo chren se inya nkwadie no enyina wiya esese yebon ban tisa e be free ensa tinra wo de greek ni hebrew ni latin nyina amaye hu se nkwadie no abaye dia nti kwae be faso a ye be kora no e wo yensem ye na ye be bon ban nti wo chre chre mo na nsane no ye be paji mu no na wabedu se enema ana enema hodo ebitima boyen amayetime kura enkwaje no ba ko ene obedient se osuti se de akato se yeno obeti no osuti papa hona iduya ebrenti se tv ni radio adwuma no ebre na edi adwuma to ebre no so mfa hone de wo ibia na de ebre na to nti ye pa ye behu nti anampanfo se e chechere boa nti eno ade no ya nto ya chichire bo na to nti ne yesan abetesem bio ama watu aso papa obedient no o cha se so utritri ma but me person ne obesan akochi kakra Messiah, your castle obedient, the cry, and again. Now, I didn't know obedient. It me abwame among Quajaman Yamakram. How does it help me to maintain the salvation I've already obtained or received? In the Oberboyo. Now, fee, a normal hoodwa, a bit my boy and now, Quahoodwa, a befasua, you bit me cry and Quajinum, said the Anche no Urano bar, Mene Matio Funyana Rabinti. Ti papa.
You, your denya me as you say, and Quajin obina, dear ma.
Okay.
Wanko fano fo. E ubi na dia
ma. Ubi na dia ma.
Inti unipa na odia ma wono. Ese se udi usiti ma. How to maintain. Inti na ye chere maintenance. Ana na ye enu ye chere ose. Adi ebi tumi abuwa uma enko jeni mfi usano. Eye didi kan se udi usiti ebe ma dia. Ode mkwano ema wono.
We should be obedient to the one who gave us the salvation.
You didn't want him out.
Because I'm right down.
Okay, this is your Waba. And I'm saying, Pastor David.
Papa.
May this person, ma'am. May they are chill. Hey, what they
are.
Now, so, say, when Kuran year, a bit to me, I should form. And no, be to me, I chief you with him. And David, Miss Row, and found to form. De biye kura di si. Ana fa she obotom. Nti me kire okwan ya obefa so a.
Me kura
sa. Obekura de no. Na obi ntumi nje. Ana se en sei. Nti de di kan ya ba bua ye. Ma ye nkwaje ne sipi. Se ye be yo siti ya mane a. Ode nkwaje
no e ma ma ye. Wow. E mo ada ho papa papa papa.
What am I say?
Yeah. Et il y a Obiso avec un seul et d'un city. What is obedient?
Ok. Ma mère, for example, tu sais, Obruni a un car. Ou my instructions. Dina car, na yan y a un manoir. Dis et bien, whom you should be a Obisua, but auto car. Whom you should be crow or manoir. How to use it. Even when problem comes, or how be back car ni moi. Et tout de bien, y a quoi fa. If it's a manual, no, na yashé. The tumidi sisi. So the manual of our salvation is the word.
Okay. I'm running to say, away yon kwadi yon.
Say, yon yon problem bia. Yon yon problem bia. Yon yon kwa worship. Because car ne de, ebi ma kushuye ni mdiye. Yon yon machine se di sisi so. Yon so no, si yon yon problem. Inya mshumu, ya wari yemu, ya juma yemu, ya sikasemu, ya mayemu, ya bibia. Bible no, ya chono. Enene buwa yeny. Se problem biba bompaye. Tisene first Peter, James 5:13.
Yeah.
Ose sobi wo muntem, na nenijia. Antonyo.
Antonyo.
Sobi wo hawa, o mompaye. Sobi yaria. Yesre, yemfre asafumpenye fo. No one mompa wo. O chire yen kwanya yemfa so. So that we come out. From the problem.
Yeah.
Inti, the number one key. Obo adi yede ma. Yen se nebe ye yen kwe jeni be ye obedient. O seti.
O seti.
Adi ene o seti.
What is obedience?
Adi ene o seti. Obedience means. One. Willing to do what someone tells you to do.
Se ubenya ope se ubeye die ubi akachira ose ye.
Submissive.
Se ambrasye.
To restrain or command of authority.
Se udi ensiseye ana osaye di amanso.
And I'm not because Latin means obidari, which means to obey. And I know you should be see the word hapakua, hapakua.
Hapakua.
Hapakua and you hapakua. Now, Michela said, under or to hear. Into obedience means to be under a voice or to hear somebody's voice. Say, uti, ubi, use, ubi, ase. Na uti, nene. Inti nwa no ye huwa Romans 6 verse 16 ni se. Ni ya uti no ka obi ma se ne be ya ibetumi akoye ni.
Romans 4 ngoma no.
Iti nsia yi mu dunsia.
Ye nsia. Ditemo edunsia.
Aha.
I read. Do you not know that to whom you present yourselves slave to obey, you are that one slave whom you obey?
Nia wutie no obeye akoa edman nia wutie no. So uza pakua meka say to be under,
yeah,
and to hear. The word hoop means under. Kua means to hear. Indi obeje wutie say 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 meti we nema your one name is David and no meka say sorry no wa sorry David P ni we P David kan na wa kan na say utie me mene asemo a meka no eno na mawye ne awye ne. So David is controlled by my voice, or David is controlled by apostle oko, which means you become my slave. Obeye makoa if you say dia meka na wye nti no, you are under me. That the word hupa kua
hupa kua
enti obiera utie ne me na wye no obeye ne somfo.
Yes, Papa.
Number two, obedience means submitting to authority. Number one, doing of what is commanded. Number two, number three, the applying what is required or abstain from what is forbidden.
Sir, utie na waya diya se ono, and I say, Obo modern se unye diya se unye.
I take it again. Ye ka osetia o kire yen se ye di kan submitting to the authority
se obra won asia se to media se
the doing of what is commanded
se o ye de ya se o se ye.
Number 3, comply with what is required or the abstain from what is forbidden
se o ye de ya se o se ye ana se o twu ho afri. Dear you musu anase tiwa de on.
Thank you. Enti ye kasi o sitia. Neta se obi bre no wase ama tumia. Oh my God. Tumia a son. That's authority.
Yeah.
Tumia a son. Se obi brenti yano, ye bre wase ama tumia a son. Inti o siti ni se o bro wase ama tumia a son enini urade. Ye ka tumia a son enini urade.
Enini urade. Hallelujah.
Into obiera oyi siti me nyankopon na kese wa bre no ase nyame to me as either you submit to Satan or you submit to God. That the reason why I said so obedience means submitting to authority. Abai se obie nhia more than 20. Ye nyina yo siti nti na kese ye dibuo ama abai. Into the Baya Akwama, the Abai, the President Akaka. In the Azia and the Yaxia, near more than 20, ye buy a near Guabamraso, a Hona Mara, any yet so. Besabamba, not social distance, a bit of intem, near more than 20, and Mrebinche, Wonya Bonnet. But the Mumenta, Uber got on more than 20. Now why yet they are buying? Okay, number two. Yes, so be a co crumo and said
mass, nose
mass. Now, oh, and shah. So, what from that?
What from my betcha?
Internet, I said, one funny dee and mat to me. Into your cassie, O setia, the decan, said, O bro, once I said to me, cassier, I say, thank you.
Amen.
Number two, doing of what is commanded. O ye be a yasho, and ye be a wope.
Wow.
So, they bet to me, I'm going to, and ye be a wope. And away. Because Bible says, "Use unipa pe e yuwo na unyame pe e yekwa eni asumbi." Inti se wo ye biya wo pa neche se unfa ni diye e matumi kesi yano unfa ni diye madia wamau enkwana ukuran. So with me, submit to the authority and do what
is commanded.
What is commanded?
Yeah.
Number 3, the abstain from what is forbidden.
Sir, Ocho won't free the year to what they own.
Yes, amen.
Yeah.
Now, The word Hebrew kasa, your friend, shama.
Shama.
Shama means to hear or listen.
Se obete ana obeti.
That is obedient. To hear or listen. It is obedient, yeah, on for me.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, say. Oh, who and former?
Yeah.
Meboa.
Yeah.
Okay. She see I maintain say, yes, say you were satisfied. Mammy would add them. And to me, by no being, you know, give me as a maybe done them with him. Men for me. I've never cut as a young room. And to the moment, your cassie will be, I will sit in it, say, what?
And why?
And why? Hear and listen.
Yeah.
Hear, but our moments was there. Hear and listen.
Yes. Sir,
what? What?
Now what?
Thank you. Sir, what?
Now what?
Sir, what?
Now what?
Sir, what?
Now what?
Enti, adibiera what? Ah, babo neka. Now what? This one chese. Udi buo eni nidi amenya ngopong. Eba sa anwa unkwajeno you protect it. Because you are doing kwana maono wachira usenti na. Do I didn't quana mauro or chose in Nina? No, I didn't quana mauro or chose in Dewey. Into the moment, Ubetra, no, or sent, let us say, Wubu and Yegusu. Now, but it's a unquano, I didn't any party a mauro, Ope. As of my daughter, my say,
yes, Papa Matias, your power.
Summer means to hear or listen. Number three, to becoming aware of something through the auditory senses.
Sir Ubet, say.
Auditory senses.
Obete di esa oye Emma e kwaye faso te ube ebe jina wasonso e kwaye faso e tie asem.
Thank you. Becoming aware of something. Opache se u se tie ni se. Se wabe funu bibi. Na wati bibi ase. Wabe funu bibi. Wati bibi ase. Becoming aware. That is the word shama. So shama is talking about three things. Here. Listen to become aware of something through auditory senses. Say, yek ubi akasa na ode waswaede.
Ate.
Ode waswaede.
Ate.
Ibiem ode waswaede.
Ate.
Inti adibiera ubi ate. Say, emwe gamay. Emo korono. Enye aka. Enye bufu. You have heard it. What? Inti the moment obeye nete se. Wamfa ubuo ama. Tumino. So that is called obedient. Obedient means shama.
Shama.
Shama in the Hebrew, to hear and listen, to become aware.
Yeah.
Now, you go in the class with the people. The third one is talking about, but Genesis 3, verse 10. Call mommy. Genesis 3,
Genesis
verse 10.
Genesis 3.
Uh-huh, verse 10.
Verse 10.
You.
Three. So he said, I heard your voice in the garden, and I was afraid because I was naked.
No, I'm about Yanko Genesis, maybe Yanko Pong catcher Adam said, indeed, the Abawina, that would be Dinu, Uwu, Anna. So Yanko Genesis 2. Genesis 2. Where be?
Yes, Papa.
Call. Verse number 8. Read from 8 for me.
The Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden. And there he put a man whom he had formed. And out of the ground the Lord God made every tree grow that is present to the sight and good for food. The tree of life was also in the midst of the garden, and the tree of life, the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. Now a river went out of Eden to water the garden, and from there parted and became four river heads.
Now Yanko 16, jump up at 16 to 16.
Verse 16. And the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of garden you may free it, but of the tree of knowledge of good and evil, you shall not eat.
Now, enti harina ibenya shama, ana hapakua. So ultimacy.
Yes, Papa.
Adentia. Then the man Adam who she was born.
Because what bu the
Namika. Because Shama is here and Hapakua is here. Or say what you hear and listen.
They what it now it.
So God commanded Adam not to eat the tree of knowledge and life.
Yeah.
Mebo.
Yeah.
Inti ahani ya beka se Adam wa yene.
Wa from
the bi.
Wa yebone.
What? What? Now be here and listen.
Yes.
What? And the wait ye. Se mendi. Mebo.
Yeah. Yes, Papa.
Inti se ye kasi ubi aye usetia ni awote ya no. Wa yene pepe pe. What must I say? Because the word requirement in we need can. What is the meaning of requirement? So for requirement, he's talking about requirement. What is the meaning?
Requirement say any ma ya any ma a fata ane here say oye.
Ebi
asi ye kosku ye pe yobenya grade 14. So that is a requirement. Susudria.
So requirement is talking about to need something or to make it necessary for someone to do something.
Say ye akwanya beba o say ehia se obi ye bibi.
Enti ye say ye say ye ji nkrofo wadwuma requirement ehia no say ye hin obi a wakɔ university na wawie no what experience of 3 years.
Yeah.
When you are 3 years and then it requires a yes. So he's talking about obedience means require.
Yeah.
What is needed? Adia yeshe na waye. Inti se se yeshe Adamwa. Adam adio ye na nyankopon command say don't eat the tree of knowledge and the tree of life.
Yeah.
And Adam kudi ye no ntia hana maye hu se shamana mana ba se Adam te.
Yeah. Yeah, ote ye.
So Adam become aware.
Yeah.
Say dual maye ndi. Ya ba ya aware say yes, me and Shum Yami being Kenya. Meboa, you are aware. And they see, and I say, who cock of a be now by Shumwa? What did that do? So being tese, yes, and Shum Bosum be, and Shum Yami be, now Kofen Yami be by Shumwa, you are not sin.
Okay.
So Bible says, sin is lawlessness.
Bonne a marato.
Bonne a marato. Obedient in it says, near Yashashan, oh,
yeah.
Nia watem eno na weye what you hear eno weye nti Adam no nye yesi onye no wanye weye di ope yesi ndi. Now listen to Adam. Adam so say it's not me, but Adam listened to the voice of the wife.
Yeah.
Can Genesis 3:10 in the NT.
Genesis 3 the verse number 10.
So
he said, I heard your voice in the garden.
I hear your voice ko.
And I was afraid because I was naked and I hid myself. And he said, who told you that you were naked? Have you eaten from the tree of which I commanded you that you should not eat? Then the man said, the woman whom you gave to be with me, she gave me of the tree and I ate.
Indeed, the voice of the Lord. Thank you. Now let's move here. When you listen to the voice and you obey the voice, you listen to the voice and you obey the voice, and you the voice and then you catch. So Adam become a slave to the wife, and the wife also become a slave to the serpent.
Yeah. Adam by Yakwama na yere.
Satan, there's so many no question or one asset because of the vanity. Number two, that's the reason why Joseph hear the voice of God, refusing the voice of Potiphar's wife.
Otio nyanko pone no, opo Potiphar yere ne.
Oye oseti at the man when you go on and sense obey Potiphar. Can Genesis 39 verse 10
Genesis 39
verse number 5
I read, so it was from the time that he had made him overseer of his house and all that he had, that the Lord blessed the Egyptian's house for Joseph's sake.
Yanko.
And the blessing of the Lord was on all
39,
that.
10, okay.
Yes.
Go.
And all that he had in the house and in the field.
Mm.
Thus he left all that he had mm-hmm. in Joseph's hand.
Mm-hmm.
And he did not know what he had except for the bread which he ate.
Mm-hmm.
Now Joseph was handsome in form and appearance.
Handsome in form and appearance. Go.
Yes. And it came to pass after these things that his master's wife cast longing eyes on Joseph.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, lie with me.
He said, lie with me. Come.
But he refused.
But he refused.
And said to his master's
and
wife.
And said to the master's wife.
Look.
Look.
My master does not know what is with me in the house.
Uh-huh.
And he has committed all that he has to my hand.
Mm-hmm.
There is no one greater than this
mm-hmm.
house than I.
Mm-hmm.
Nor has he kept back anything from me
mm-hmm.
but you, because you are his wife.
Mm-hmm.
How then can I do this great wickedness?
How can I do this great wickedness?
And sin against God.
And sin against God.
So it was,
uh-huh.
as he spoke to Joseph day by day. Day by day,
mm-hmm.
he did not heed her to lie with her or to be with her. But it happened about this time when Joseph went into the house to do his work, and none of the men of the house was inside, that he caught him by his garment, saying, lie with me. But he left his garment in her hand.
So Joseph did not listen to the voice of the wife of Potiphar.
Yeah. When you know.
So Joseph did not become a slave
to her.
To her.
But he became a slave to God.
To God. Into a person, I said, and near what him?
Now
we no. And now we are aqua. And the man. But what of us?
Yes, Papa.
So now, yes, so on, so ye baby. So that I come back to my way. Nyanko pon fa son. Some man in a metino.
Yeah.
Nyanko pon fa son. I no catch a Samuel say. Ma so en konkum amanoko fuina. So so koyem. I no ko fa a him for ninkrofon or dio mokote.
Yeah.
And I said, we could see and we share some more. Say, no, see, a million young quada, Nanya, we share me seven, you know,
my union in upper paper.
And I said, my cousin, Nanina met in a whiny. In many and if for worse, I met him. So for Titi D for no me deep,
oh, deep.
Titi D for,
see,
or say, and na met him, a whiny. And I see a yamia, Nemo, a yinipa, which means. So listen to people than the voice of the Lord. Now, me pass say yesu adibua. Famiko yon kan kakra. 1 Samuel 15:24. Come on.
1 Samuel 15:24. 1 Samuel 15:29.
15:24. You read it for me.
I read.
You.
Then Saul said to Samuel.
Then Saul said to Samuel.
I have sinned.
I have sinned.
For I have transgressed the commandment of the Lord.
Uh-huh.
And you are worse. Because I fear the people.
Because I fear the people.
And obeyed their voice.
Obeyed their what?
Their voice.
In Tehana, the word benya benya ha. Hapakua and what? Shama.
Shama.
Which means some Saul submit. To the voice of the people.
Yeah.
Also, Obiara utiene nobe yakwa. Nyamise mendia. Emma David in Shauma windi. The moment that Nyamise indi. No ma David in Shauma wendino. Unyakwe menyanku pompe. Uyakwa ma David. Well, because of the voice of the people, Saul rejected the voice of God.
My God. And not just a man. A Christopher Bray, Omaya Kwam, Master for the Mo.
Yeah, Gonya, Master for Kwan, obi ayakoa maneyere obi akoa manekuru obi akoa manenamfo obi adamfo ti uye gidini yekweyi ni o so ye baako o num baako na sa we kura ye bi we kura so the moment you listen to near o influence wono which means you become a slave
to that person.
Thank you menya, which means you become a Joseph. Joseph said, "Empare me say, meye bonye tie nyankopon say me no better." So with me Joseph tie onyankopon ne dan Potiphar yere. Number 2, Joseph no yakwa. Inti kone Potiphar yere daya, inko nyan opportunities bibri. But Joseph rejected all the opportunities inka be fa Potiphar yere swama. Anna Joseph sonne ne daya nka prophecy no. I take it again. So, in this one new city, a minion coupon. No one finion coupon once more. Do ya messa ubina? Do ya messa obey? Say ya wadio, say yes, go, say ya deo. And mem, maybe says the papa didn't name him because you listen to friends. You will be more quiet. The mother will force you. Koko, koko pe. Wakwa sore ya dena wenya. Unko pe be me binane na wo. Ampara uti ene mame. Instead to listen to God, I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, no kasa mpa papa.
And then obanwa ye force o ma. Oko faro. Anabema na force o. And then kwa nini na be bed na ma. Bema no unibi.
Ogana kwa unibi ti.
So say. Hapakuwa no so say, instead for me to obey God, I fear the people and I listen to their voice. I listen to their word.
Voice.
I listen to their word.
Their voice.
So listen, you remember, then they be to me a boa mawa bo and kwe jenu hu ba and say, listen to God than listen to people.
Yeah.
Bizarre question, I'm going
Papa, Nami Shrapa. Enti oh my atia se won tiritiri mu se obi biara ana brebia susu bia da ho tumidie ni mpaninie ana ma final commandment it is a panin ehyemra na obetie de ose panin ase na uko yena sama wasori atia panin mra no na yes obeya akwa ma no but obi a wo ya akwa ma na babu anu nyankopon we come bro na po o moche no modeno enam sema no so no Babu sa okatro mza kontua yekwi yebenya basabasa yo ponotiko omume yentwe ansa omanti omutifaso but ponti omanse yo ponoso eti paul make statement bi wose eyese mutie me sin nipa wose eyese mutie onyankopon ne sin nipa
wose yentie o ana yentie nyankopon should I listen to you or listen to God mintie wa na mintie
nyankopon
Unipa ubeti me ande. A den na odebe mame. A den na menye fri ho. When I listen to God and obey God, that is the beginning of my blessing.
Yeah.
So when you read Deuteronomy 28:1, the Bible said, if you fully obey
my commandment,
can Deuteronomy 21, man. Deuteronomy
28. 28:1.
Then we come back to the
word. Deuteronomy 28, verse number 1. Now it shall come to pass, if you diligently obey the voice of the Lord your God, to observe carefully and all his commandments, which I command you today, that the Lord your God will set you above all the nations of the earth.
It is so the Bible said, Empeje mfie poye, Empeje mfie atoye, according to Psalm 9, was Empeje mfie poye, mfie atoye, Empeje fri nyankopon. So listen to God so that your salvation will be maintained. So number one, kino, also for you, the word Hebrew, Shama and Hapakua, it means, Kinsem yununin and Kambomono, a chance to hear under. To hear from me civilly or to attain.
Se uti amrashimu na onsa aka. Ana wenya.
Ne wenya. Se utienu. To hear under. To hear from me civilly. Se ote ase. Uti nipanase na wate. Na udia umbrasi. Udia umbrasi ti. Attain. What is the meaning?
Attain. You get.
Na wenya
to get here.
Good. Now, the word, another word of Greek called piato.
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 Piato means obedient. Another word. Mm. It's talking about to pursue and to win over. To pursue and to win over.
Se ase ubedi bibiachi na wedi echire ana onzaka.
Into a person achire se. Se unipa. What is someone? Voice in our channel. Just follow the voice. Who did I make that?
Yeah.
Dietri. Accept obedient to no. Accept when you pan a can. Yaday. Dietri. Yaday.
Dietri.
Ebium. Yaday.
Dietri.
Okay. Says here, no, I'm attending. Say, Ukufa, quan way so. Internet, I'm attending. And they lead me. So the word pursued, piato, means pursued or win over, is talking about to call someone to do something.
So who say obi amana ebibi?
By action, arguing, or giving reason.
Ana se oneye ese o ana se
argue means argue means to give a reason for, to give a reason for or against something.
Se unya botaye bi ana senti.
Thank you. Enti the word pursue ni chila se. Se udi bi bi echi. To nyamia se muna yet.
Yet no.
Eche si yede ye di echi. You follow the word. Don't follow any voice. Don't follow anybody because word nyamia se muna enu ni yaji yedi. And don't let anybody convince you. Se heaven you hope. Say Jesus oniho. Jesus be a master so. That is not our belief. Ye didie no enyina nipa na sesem so. Ye didie no enyina de obi atena seka. Our faith based on the word of God. And to be biara a kan sesem one is against the word. It's not our faith.
Okay.
What do I say? Ni awatem. Pursue me ni awatem de tiri.
Yeah.
And then I want to say, what to say? Yes, say what you say. Galatians 5:19. We never knew my daddy before. Igamambo.
Igamambo.
Atro.
Atro.
Akayo.
Akayo.
Kunsun kunsun.
Kunsun kunsun.
Impapemu.
Impapemu.
Abosonsum.
Abosonsum.
Agubone.
Agubone.
Ene niyama etetisa. Na wanya eye weru ni nya onyankupon ahini. Mpatwa wati. You have heard it. So ni a watino, a person just ni a watino, pursue,
teacher,
fa, fanante, fa yegma. What you say? You see ni atro. How did na wudi atro?
Okay.
You see ni nyaka, enswaya nyaka. And you want to say akaya no is not in the book of obedience. Is against. In tibula woyaka no. Natural se unkwe jena wenya no ufiri huo if you win sana no I'm telling you
yeah
a bra wo abe yo jidi niya babo se what se enshu nyame bi nke nyame ho na waya kode because obi ehu ti o obi ehu ni awo ehye wo dan ase obi ehu ni awo kwaje abase dem wo better na do fa na waye ni awo beye enso Sunday you dress up and go to church na chere se ni awo ye o ye manipa but you are not serving God. But don't forget God is everywhere. He is the omnipresent.
Yeah,
he is the omnipotent God. He is the omniscient God.
Yeah,
he all power belong to him. All he power. Know everything only be there. So what do you say? And the one who says, "See, at the end of the Bible, say men yano na woyero." Next, I say, "We buenie guso
guso."
Two, physically you are in the church, but spiritually you are not in the invisible church. You can be an apostle, you can be a prophet, you can be a bishop. Ni a woyero wa eni nyami a semane mkono. You are in the physical church. But you are not in the spiritual church. But I see, when you yes and those who do these things will never enter. And the one you are doing this, which means, say, oh yes, and the man has a question if you
was out.
Say, oh, Kodia, if you was
out.
So, who shall you teach in you teach it from adoption, redemption in Yanwa? Or see, I feel bedu baby, or see, ye ya ho, ye ya man frafo, nemo ye ya o memo for, yes, you yan ye, ye nini boom with the idea, my boy.
Yeah,
and they say, no, who as was so tin, who ye in tin, and my womb rat,
I hin you,
and my womb rat,
I hin you. I guess I bought.
Have you that?
You lose it, you lost it. We should be careful. And obedient, you know, a baby, no man pow. Near mom waiters and yet change, maybe as a obedient, as it used to be, or community pants, and that you. But there are some of the conditions, the requirement of your son.
They are to pursue it.
Pursue it.
To hear and listen. Theatre means near what in a sense, O Pesa will brow once. Now bone quite no bandy. Near what in the
Dietri,
near Babo no count beer or chose under the Dietri into more now would Dietri, not in quite no yet, O Bobby. Now a yakasia. Thank you. Thank you. The word pursue in the Greek Latin called pursudali.
Pursudali
means to advise or urge.
Sir, you too for an answer here, sir.
Thank you. To advise. Pursidari means to advise or urge.
Sir, you too for an answer, sir.
Thank you. In Tipia Tony Chelsea, a city Chelsea, a footwa, yet a mouth. Nisha, yes, sir. Diso. That is called obedient. In case, may I say, Menkotua, what's the media, my brother? Yes, it's original. Was a man, I am here. Yes, in the bank, was a midi bank. Naturally, sir, you are fighting against the authority. Yababa, your cast will be a sword here. Next, will be only be a day. It is the word on urge means to ask people to do. Or supporting something in a way that shows that you believe or it is a very important.
Papa Zante give you.
Edge.
Say edge.
To ask people to do.
Say ubi se ni passe omunye.
Or supporting something in a way.
And as obua bibi wakwambi so.
That shows that you believe.
Ya echire anade di pefese wo ujidi.
It is very important. So you understand the word obedient?
Yeah.
Edge. Also, no, ya be wun yema mienu a etre. Ah, eka usiti no pursue no. Edge. Thank you. Inti asamna ye kan. O pursue chese ye nyami asam chese ye srao diye chile ne eyadia ehia. O setienu die tire ne yadia ehia. O setie die tire e yadia ehia. Advice means to give information to someone. To give information.
Se oma obinim die.
Take it again.
Se oma ana ma obinim die ana se oma obinim die.
Thank you. Take it again. Amede.
Se Oma obinim die obibion.
So what is the meaning of information? What is the meaning of information? Now listen. Pietro also is talking about obedience depends first hearing, that is receiving information or knowledge.
Osutie ejina die nimdie awanya anatea wate.
Let's take it again. Obedient, Pietro.
Yeah, Pietro, obedient.
Obedient is talking about, Pietro is talking about, depends first, hearing, that is, receiving information or knowledge.
Osutie no ewo, dia wote ananimu dia wenya. Osutie ejina so, se obibitia, na minyina sobe dia wate, ananimu dia wenya.
Inti, osetie ni nina jina, niya wate. Any nimdia wenya. Se akwara wenya nsa nso ni nimdia.
Yeah.
Ye wa akwara wenya nsa. Mi mu akwara bia ya wo na oya ne wa fa bibi di xe ni hwini mu da ade bi anu ya no be fo de xe ne
nanum
ade dia
o se onu mi se odi
onu mi se odi ye wa akwara anyo bi ne chere ne se nufu ye de xe
bia
o be fa o ji da me ga no but oninim de se eja we ye ede no be de mi se xe mu e be xe be ye mpenifo ye nim ye onim de nim de e wo ne se me de mi se xe jem da ma xe intimi fa mi se an ko ye de so the difference between wisdom and knowledge.
Et tu as un danyansa et un immédiatem.
Et non, tu as se ye kase ubi ayo o setia, n'est-ce que ubi a wati bibi, na wenye ni mdiye. So let's talk about what is information. Number one, information is talking about knowledge that you get about someone or something.
Ni mdiye a wenye firi ubi ho, anase adibi ho, ni freno.
Ni mdiye a wenye firi ubi ho. Ana wenya fa adie bi ho nti na ka se ya ye fa ma ye di mo bi a wenya nimdie. Number 2, knowledge is talking about, information is talking about fact or details about a subject.
Se ye ka se
fact or details
wenya sue hunu pa ana wenya nimdie pa wo bibi ho anase adishia bi mu.
Number 3, information is talking about knowledge obtained from investigation, study or instruction.
Nimdia wonya free osemu anase adishia mu de wonya free adishia mu anase sue huna wonya free obi ho
enipa bebere okọ ware etunu fu wenti. And then you may be at to ninti. She say, ye kase pa se inka ye man opportunity. Now some kwa waria nkobe gunim yen. Because she say ni winya information. She say winya the information. Winya knowledge. So what you must say?
Yeah.
Ubiye ye bibiye mene nunu. Because ubi kachere no wanti. Because no ni nimdiye wakum. But no wun nimdiye na. Oh kachere no. Wentiye.
Wentiye. Wentiye.
So when we are dealing with obedience, when say ni abubo so ba no, when ya nimdie wo nyame ase no, when ya nimdie wo konko ade na ho ye no wo hu se nye ana wo ye, you have the knowledge, you have the information. When ya information, where do you get that information? You get information from the word. You get information from the spirit. Say kojo jai
jai
kumu fi ade we
nye we
kojo nye. Indeed, Nyamia Sam Senye. Indeed, the moment away, Yabashu, then you are fighting against the one in authority.
She says, oh, put here the auditumeno.
Now, information BMO is talking about, number one, information, knowledge is talking about information, understanding, or skills that you get from experience or education.
And you see an enemy dear unya free addition.
Awareness of something.
And I say ubehunu bibi.
The fact or a condition of knowing something with familiarity gained through experience or association.
No cre anase n mudia unya free bidu anase ekuobim.
Nti we mu nyina na ya gada we mu nyina na ya behu se information ye ka osetia hapaku a Shama Piato Amaye Hose Se Wuti Nawati Se Wudi Echiri Nawaye. But what you and then I dear friend say Wositi.
Yeah.
So more they listen to people than they listen to the voice of God. Which means they disobey God into so ahinye if you know sir. Into Yesu Samuel ka sembi o se o seti e yesi kan First Samuel 15:22 man.
First Samuel 15
verse 22
verse number 22
yo.
First Samuel 15 verse 22
yo.
22
mm-hmm.
So Samuel said, has the Lord as great delight in burnt offering and sacrifices as in obeying the voice of the Lord?
O se na onyankopon nenije afarebo ene wo se afarebo sense ubeti unyankopone.
Behold, to obey is better than sacrifice.
Ti oseti a yesen affordable.
And to heed than the fat of rams.
Ozofu, eh?
Amen.
Oseti ose affordable. Any oseti dia weni here na afford oseti yes and affordable. Okay. To obey God is better than sacrifice.
Yeah.
To obey God is better than sacrifice.
Se obeti o nyankopon e yesen se obebbo afode akese.
Me na se. Nti sofo nia yedi si na ya to aso. The next step is se o pese nkwaje na wenyan. Isipi ma wo dia. E se se wo yoseti me nyankopon. Don't let don't men next se so. Ah nyankopon di ni si ade so. Nanso ahine ni yegi fi ni sem e de koma David. Odi ma se adentia e sense oyenema mienu mebwa
yeah
de dikan otie nipa ne. So don't listen to people.
Don't listen to people. Very important advice.
Me do fo otie mi tie nyame na nkwaje no ncp sense ubi tie dia tete wonsem nananom nsem yesi yesi. When you don't change, listen to the Bible, word of God, listen to God, and listen to the Spirit of God. Or say, any pan will say, any pan will say, minge ni pawe. So, son and kasana se mo can say, I have listened to the voice of the people. Why? Because I fear them. Use the word fear them. Misro won intimidate one. Since a menti when I'm any, a man you become an infant who show near we in an unye jimmy jimmy, nipa catch yourself when a bear man damp patrol unye jimmy jimmy. Sir, obi, a booby, not obi, dini de mobia, yes, you a jimmy jimmy. You are not a fool. Who is a fool? Obi, somo, obi, brand once. Amount because of near whom, because of near Oshifi, because of what they say, the panel who is Jimmy Jimino or Tramon, who was so Jimmy Jimmy.
Sir, and Benvoise a walk of Cossachi.
Thank you. Indeed, no one will be an ante, and who will be named who is so Jimmy Jimmy. Made in Unye Jimmy Jimmy.
Yeah.
Workers in the are no fools.
Yeah. Bibinti.
Bibinti. Nti wi ashe ni jimi fu ne nea wa boda na adwini nye adwuma nti obi your master master obi your madam madam membu ni so jimi nti de ope bia na wo ye no wo hwi na sum wo ma wo ye de bi de bi onye jimi fu o sum ne wo ye ni nyina no o sum because bosum wu a yo be nye die ni ambo no eno nti onye jimi fu but what ma se. Who is your Jimmy for? Because Obu Anna Utia was a sir. Will you Jimmy for?
Odo.
Sir, Odo, your city. But I would be, will you Jimmy for? Or Bana sister, brother Wesiano. He's not a fool. So, obedient is submissive.
Obedient. Or Sutier, I am brassy.
Obedient is submissive. Obi on Miran Wasson.
On
your city,
on your city, hand time. O come out, come you come here,
let us say,
I just say, or tear to ya.
And to say, ye cassie, O be in ye o city, O be a or solid tear baby, and answer only be a day, idiocy, only be a day,
idiocy,
only be a day,
idiocy.
Now, submit means to stop trying to fight or resist something.
Sir, Uber money, sir, Uber quartier BB, and obviously be quiet.
I take it again. Your cancer submitter,
yeah,
is talking about to stop trying to fight or resist something.
Who dies, sir, Uber quart and now Uber quartier BB?
It is a when you miss a mokrono, when you miss a nyaka, when you miss a nyesi, no way, giant, not just say, what way, giant, sir. Wonne nyame asem beko anase ubesi nyame asem kwan nti se ye kaso ubi yo sitia o ye submissive ubi obre ne hu ase Na ade na di ho ambrase. Obi bre no wan se onye jimi fo. E sa se obo modern se apostle ko se mu amu ha nyina mo nda se shukro. Inte sex no obi ana ebeto wada. But onye jimi fo e ya ho ambrase e chere se otie di ane papa aka. Patoti ma se. Ni awu ye nyina na nkofo hu se wodi odi asori atechiro hu wodi wodi se ni nyina na ya ho brase a wodi amenya nkopon na wo fe nyankopon asem. You are not a fool. People see you ni omoye no wo betumi aya borosa ni awu ni ye no. You can do more than that. But because of obedient and submissive to the word, that's the reason why nkofo hu sa. Now, in the Bible, so for obeying Nihua, I take it again. I take it again.
Yeah.
There is no substance for obedience, no gain of God's favor without it. Me pese me chese, obeying Nihua, when you onyankupo ni madom, ebra onye usiti emi nyankupo. Obie ni wa where you sit wonye nyame ni madom a onye o siti nti nyame ni madom no e yo siti e na de ba ene no kwade.
Okay, so benye nyame adom no gira o suti e ene no kwade so ana ma onye nyame
e yo siti. It's not a prayer. You can pray in hours. You can fast in 40 days and 100 days. How many times in the end come? But still your problem is there. How many times in young call revival, young call program, young call to Tony? And so straight your problem is there. Because Onipana wo osera die fini horo. Unfeni die mano. Onipana wo sena semo. Umbunu. Na beya den Onipana tiyo.
Yeah.
So these two things, mayenya unyamie ni matom. Oseti ye. Inti na Samuel katre. So se enka fi na nyame be ma wahini etim na so nya waje nti se weti enipa nti wahini no ye hweba fi wonsa akoba akora kitu enyi usiti ene ni kuredi obedient and faithfulness. Obedient
and faithfulness,
and faithfulness will protect your salvation.
Wow,
bisa waza
ha papa. Now, Mr. Ne, oh boy, papa. Oh, Nanka, me feel, sir, and then Tretra will teach an uncle and my grandson, sir, who swallow now bomb, pay a beer because Yami and Pabo TFO. But entertain my Yahunu obedient as a subject of today, no, and my Yahunu, sir, or suti any of Brasia or Bayano, Yame Etin and Mitchell. Nemo Mia fasting, I'll be. Tinem ko abaka ko tora so dem.
Ere
anonti wo yo dudu esi on paniti o.
But you let me ask you a question. Me bise wa sem. Se wo no ma wo fi.
Yeah.
Wo do mu nyira. Nia otie wa se. Enu ti na Jesus.
Yeah.
He obey. Dibia no ofa onyang ne papa no. Kasi Ewurade se betumi anka. Makuru wa yi nka no. Na so anya me pe.
Na opo.
And then you so or see no obre no huasi submit he submit or see no obre no huasi could see a womb and nothing your money dear a brooding in
our so if you and Uncle Pong Philippines
obre no huasi a could see a womb into your money dear into yes you dear your money dear your money dear
a brooding
moment your money dear a brooding. Read it for me. And your money D A a blue D in answer. So miss
Philippians 2:5.
You
let this mind be in you.
Masajuni went in a womb,
which was also in Christ Jesus.
I was Jesus Christ,
who be in the form of God. But did not consider it robbery to be equal with God.
Thank you.
But he made himself no reputation, taking the form of a bold servant and coming in the likeness of men.
Take a bold of
a
men.
Bold servant.
Bold servant. Obeye of acquire kudro
etonosho.
Acquire ye kas obi yakwa ubi oshe
ubi ashe. And becoming in the likeness of men.
Na obeye se unipa obefo unipa tibi aso tonosho.
And being found in appearance as a man.
So Adani won't say nipa.
He humbled himself as became obedient to the point of death.
He became obedient to the point of death. Obren once ya eko si owom ana oyo seti sa eko si owom nti yesu din na onyaaye no e din aye de amana ne ye bo jinse din na awon boni tu abefu tu mame wate tu ayare se si enye mesisi nu eyo seti e
in the death of the cross
empo eko si asenu ya so.
Therefore, God also has highly exalted
him
and given him the name which is above every
name.
That at the name of Jesus, every knee should
bow
of those in heaven and of those on earth and of those under the earth, and that every tongue should confess Christ is Lord,
yes, you are,
to the glory of God and Christ the Father.
So for into Yesu no obere no was you sitie ekosi owo wampo ni ura o yo sitie
etina chese papa obi a wan Yesu tie bia na nkwaje be bono
me pacho
wo
to se wo nye wo sitie be na nkwaje na wonya. You can be in the church, you can be apostle, you can be archbishop, you can be reverend doctor niakekam. If you are not obedient to God, ungwaje na wai Yesu no ye nyame ba no o si o yo o seti ko si aseni ana so
di ko si
esa di ko wo enu nti ne ma di din obi a yo seti mamiti obro nwase yo seti ni nyame ma wa ware obro nwase brada ni nyame tomo wo umpa ebo ni wo seti ene wo niamma wo ye nti nyame shira afa nyame pija o kakra no wada ni wechi ache nyakopo wo se niamma ye basa den si niamma nyina jai. In a few there was some pipe bomb giddy, and soon canon, and you sit here in a beer cry mouth. And your son may take out, but in that, you can pray in hours. We pray, we fast, we do more direction. But look at what is going on.
Called disobedience is a key.
Obedience is a key.
Obedience.
So if we can protect, maintain our salvation, and now I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to
Masede ya influence.
Sede be ya influence. Ya kon gari just 519 o se ne won ga yesa ne ma no enye nyankopon ni. Into which means say wo beti na wa ye dia. O ti read it for us for people to understand.
Galatians 5 verse 19. I read. Now the works of the flesh are evident, which are adultery, fornication, uncleanness, lewdness, idolatry, sorcery, hatred.
Ben se mu nyina wo to was nto tiwa na wo de beyia ahe ni eru nkubu
nko
me bageti enye gama nko beyi wo de waji beyi na tun wo kwa so no so de beyi happen wo de beyi se wo ma wo de beyi se ye busua wo de beyi tetenia ma. What are sorry them? We are suffer, mommy. We are suffer. We are dickness. We are choir. We are usher. We are wine. Now the baby, if you are with team, should only be a young couple. But we are make company. We are sorry if you are mobile and yasu. It's with them, brambra and ado. We no need baby. I will go. Me wa. I say the witchcraft. Me wa.
Yeah, but why?
Baby can
sorcery.
Sorcery, no, yes. Sorcery, moon, Yebenya, Bey, Sorcery, Yebenya, Bey, magic, random church, divination, Yebenya, spell, those who cast a spell, those who consort enchantment in the main room. What's who tears abri? Who did open Drakasakasakasakasa?
Hey,
oh, quite sorry, it's who Pendro Whoa, Upendro, stop it! Upendro, Obi Abia, Christoni, no afan kusia, no Obi afan kusia, no dia bodi aso ya me bodi ya. Christoni tu mi free one ose me bodi ya. Christoni tu mi free bosum bodi ya. Hey Mishuru, savo.
Ezi aso.
Christoni ya ubodi ya. Christoni ya wakodi edua beshe udem. Christoni ya uko ebisa. Christo ni oko ebisa.
Hadi ho.
Sofu, to wasi. Christo ni ya, se oko ye obi ehu. Oye ko de na oko ebeboa. Na ebe de na oko ye se ni me we nyina, na wo se be jino bo mpa ye nyambe ti. How can God listen to you? Ha? Na wo no makro wo fie nu, nia oye o se ti ma wo no. Obisa wade ko na oni bi oko pede ma. Na nia oya asode ma wo no. Wo obi kura wo kura na o ma no. Because eh ya se won no bati fi na wo ka sam tell no ti kan wo bi mu sosra kan wo bi mu asere
sosra
sosra
hatred
or time to bash and then when you go to church in church a won no time wo so fo asori dem an o time wo
yeah papa papa metiu makao.
Look at what is going on now. Like Christosum, no, Christosum and your time. Christosum is a love. I don't know. I don't know. Who be ye be you are sorry, man? Nay, yaw ya. Who be ye be you fear? Nay, yaw ya. Oh, you hate people. Why are you hating people?
Contention.
Apere apere.
Jealousy.
Ahuwa ya! So for me ba.
And some more pa.
Ahuwa ya.
Ahuwa ya. Any brave
time. And then, so for ya. If we ask you, say, ubi hiti wa. Umu ye ni.
Eh, ano kure.
Ahuwa ya. Say, sister na, asha tadi, e ya uye tuwa sa siye kawasa. E nyo na ushe inti. Say now na ukura position ta ya oya. Why are you doing that? O boss won pe ewura na sem. Eh ya oya. Into what say kika na ho sem. Why are you doing that? Ah won ya ho. Enne ni na yehu. So for ah won ya ho enne. Nka won ya o de. Enni Christofo but enne e konya na nkasa e se Christofo. Ah won ya ho. Sofu sori anu asori tie ni nua osofu we sori anu asori tie ni nua instead to preach for people to listen and give their life and change, why are you fighting? Because of anwoya jealousy.
Jealousy ni bre
jealousy e di ni bre na nam enu usisa na ye wedding e ye o ye wa dan fo ye wedding e ye o ya nti wa sase e kan ma se wedding ni ko ku free atare e na ye de o ku free e de ye
o ko free kura aware
en oduane ne kura ko ye ko ntua ka na ye de. We need to cover one another. That the Bible say we teach them for people to understand. We yes apa nya mi su ni omu. Why are you jealous? And ne Christ so mo no se wu nua hwe asa na obi ani age. Ai, why Christ is Christianity? Wu nua hwe asa. O si ye nya ye ye den no. Enka yin hwim won a e ye mere efi jem. And you can make me David in Nami, not David, oh, yeah, never been a ya. A hammer, a yamadisha, make chick of a rade, Jiminia, you, a rade, so many, and not this out.
Hey, when Yakura, one of the social media. Hey, Monty, I'm so much saying what you.
Hey, Nenem, so much is over.
It's so serious.
Jealousy is now rule the church. The spirit of jealousy. It's now rule the church. To a son of a receive cause.
Outburst of wrath.
Go.
Selfish ambitions.
Avoyane dear Pesim Kumina. Pesim Kumina.
Yeah.
Young go.
Heresies, envy, madness, drunkenness, revelries, and like of which I tell you beforehand. Just as I also told you in time past, that those who practice such things, will not inherit the kingdom of
will
God.
Will not inherit. Meaning, I say, will not enter into the kingdom of God. You have heard it. But of what about you? Inti se ye yes anima we or see ye rinya. Inti o city a yesin affordable. Timido for Timmy, ne de ye de 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 ne baby ye. Near catch on a say, see ye bet to me a mintay. Ye bet to me a bon quagin who buy. Ye bet to me a man quagin a sip, because Baba Dicker Cassa, you bet to me a dinner quesier on ye begin. And to be in the church, the other thing now, you need to maintain your salvation. You need to protect your salvation. The first key is obedient to God. Men yeshua, you do not know him yet, so. And so, nipa semunti asunodinti ahini ni feelingsa. Joseph oyakwa obedientinti obeya prime minister.
Jesus.
So don't forget. Se o city no enye nkwaje nko a o city be manyame pija o city be manyame aye o kese o city be ma umedi ye o city nti onyankopon be bi na de korade ama ya menya o kese
I am overwhelmed. I am even short of words. I can't find words to describe my gratitude to Apostle Doctor. He has taught us to say, "What chere ya dia am ankasa." Merafo, enye nami tumi na asanti ni, enye nami nenti mpaibo. Na emum, or afodenga ye ne wenyami shum. Yekika enye chere nyami shumpa. Ana nempaiye uko parki su empaiye. Enye bandi abaya kako parki su empaiye uko school dem empaiye. Obi kwa sorry Joanna e ko banada e be
ozofo tete no a ye nananom ji nyame di no na tichi we mu kura na ni wasa but o city enti what the popai na ni mesisi
yeah
tete miracle si na esisi no bra Pentecostal church. Have you seen this before?
No.
What was that? Have you seen it again?
Emma Sisi tino bi fi se nyame kura ni ho because aso den ye ni nyame asem no ya ti nyame asem so atua ya pu nyame asem but thank God for this lockdown ne COVID-19 no ama te se I believe se e be firi ho ni pa ni be ba ho so aso den de nyame se entra o se mete ho dada dia ye se nko se mi firi ho na ba. Yes, and France and Consul, my fashion bottom cra. Se unko sat bienuma, onyami yin any hintao. Because it means 9 minutes and I'm assuming the morning. Metiama ote. So if you become disobedient to God, God will not listen to your prayers. And over bompire, quantra hondo, a sofa so a jongo, ye may trion kuto, uban wenya doa, wood a bobble to sumiase, who tells ye. He said, "What in your mind some sort of thing? If you will be obedient to the word of God, you will not struggle to get married." Now, Adam, you don't try God, you know. No, the man here, friend, ma. On your mind, you mean your man, ma. It starts by saying, "When you mean your man, ma. When you mean your wife, sa. On your mind, oh, your man, ye. Now, so you saw the thing. A man, you saw, but then you didn't see so. Was it money pump?
Inti no se se me man be sane if you ngakwa to the condition.
Yeah,
listen to me.
Condition.
Was it se me man be sane if you ngakwa
mbone ho. No bro wan se
amon pa ye. No bro wan se amame a.
Esu afre me.
No ne su afre me a. Meje
wo.
Inti wo se nyame pese we need to turn from our wickedness.
Yeah.
And submit to him. Mm. And when we pray. I know you president may dear fast.
Yeah.
I know that cool we are see be dear fast. If my people would turn from their wickedness, from their way.
Yeah.
Intimate of God loves you so for 2000 years.
Nyanko po Israel, papa. Program with you, wa ama mania je papa. Me basa na te se, ma best cook kesia na te se, ma benye ni mudi. Iti osuti. Eye sin
affordable
some was it a piantie it is a bay So uti nyamia se or say rebellion is like a witchcraft. So uti nyamia some sort pia eti uti said the way before. Unkore namde, nan so was for dinti, you boo se bay for. Tia for the floor. Sabri a konya kesi me be a matro for not to Frey. And to the two will come back now for swab. Why are for Nibiana or contribution by Kawas and Miss Ababa or testimony swap or the Baba? Because when you said Namias was said to send Crant in the Ferno, to him said, the way this word has released, as so be a day, and you will be a through a hole, you will be a from a new one. Now, Ubi, I a change in Chawadibo and to change to us a son again. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, good evening.
Hello?
Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
Me ba cho wan na me ne ka fe.
From Coffee, Fefi Cape Coast.
Cape Coast Coffee yo.
Coffee Cape Coast.
Coffee Cape Coast, ay Coffee mate unka. Coffee ba cho kaza.
Monte me lende de meti, monte chene ne so meti, and say. The apostle sipa. Say the apostle say o gbe ni ni won yan me bebe hu.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yeah, because in your mission, pa, wo church or the church, eh?
Amen.
To be any pa.
Amen.
Me me call baby into my motto, eh? Na shasa no. Na kakra motto ni mungu deno. We be any ni wo your mission na afiso. Obedience no. We ye ma yampa de as a Christian in biya obe.
Amen.
Obe ti yankopa na semna wizido. Yes, I prefer that young couple and I saw on Uncle Do a manungusan and now domini, no codo on church and Yamisha when you know.
Amen. Yamisha, coffee, yet ya keep good for you now. Why? Yamisha, Koswa from 0500 10 10 10. 0553 64 6488. Hello.
Hello, Papa. Good evening.
Good evening.
Papa, me di nino mukasa from Cape Coast.
O kasa from Cape Coast.
Aye.
Hey, Cape Coast, where my boy?
Aye, I think it's where I was.
Amen. I a good father.
And then so, Papa, catch him, pa. Hmm. Papa, program your nation. Ha, yah, yah, the pioneer in film.
Amen.
Yes, Papa was baby. I look at say.
Amen. Amen. Yami Sharafa Kofi. Yami Sharafa Kip Kus for Muya Bui Pa Kip Kus for Muya Bui. Koswa Afre 0553 64 6488. Daily TV. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Bebato and Reverend Nyako.
Yeah, from Evangelist Nyako, Nkasa Free Wija.
Wija, Evangelist Nyako. Yo, nyamisem pakeni ya mwakwa baba fit awaso.
Yo, mejimoso na papa na mebo na basi, nyamishira ne papa 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 papa.
Amen.
Esu webi ya kini mwenyumre papa papa, meye hunu ya ma.
Amen.
Se, ewasi yesu tiye ma nyamiyase muno.
Hmm.
Kwa yadi nyamishira ne papa, na ya metene namba, nisi ya umfani namba ntuja mami.
Mati.
Namishira mo papa.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening. Me ba chow ufrefe. Hello.
Hello. Me ba chow mi trebi sakumono.
Sakumono. Yo me ba chow kaza.
That's what we do. We have to see them as a far.
Amen.
And the mama, you know, the master, the dear, and the mama holding the domestic and the own church.
Amen.
And the shaman.
Yet it was a far, so was it. What's it? Amen. Young boy, shall. Fray, a dear, now it's your woman when you're free to dream. Na ebo e kwambe so na afabo ka chewa di jenu nyam o asambi sebi so bisa. Hello Sofo Francis.
Yeah.
Hello Sofo Francis.
Hello Sofo Frank.
Sofo Frank.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, Osafo.
In fact, na mi nshira apostle ya papa.
Amen.
Enjere chira wode amaye. Wa biye ya ni bebre.
Amen.
Amaye ate ni na bebre aseso.
Amen.
Tini e ka chense na mi nshira.
Amen. Amen.
Edase.
Amen. Yes, edase pa. Na mi nshira oso. Why? Cause we are here daily TV. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening.
Me ba cho wan amene ne kasay.
Ba cho wa cho an amene kasay.
Why?
Boatma.
Me ba cho free in Boatma.
Me ka so free Bawe.
Yo. Me ba cho kasay Boatma iti yo.
Ba cho kasay me ba cho ya na se pa.
Amen.
Nke cho di amanya mi shira no otu ni kwanne. If you are mine in the air for another, if you are from a church, you are to be. Amen.
Amen. But my name is Israel, umpire, I am my papa. Why? Name is Israel. Because we are afraid. Ewo daily TV show. 0500101010. And now 0553646488. Ewo daily TV show ni ewo. Ewo Facebook show ya share. Na unye bi so enye bi enfe. Share it. It over cost for a friend 0500101010. 0553646488. Daily TV show and away. You may be out to the say fit hour and I'll go so clear. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, good evening.
Evening.
Me ba cho wan amene ne kaze. Me
ba cho. Osofu sa akode ni.
Osofu sa akode. Me ba cho.
Apostle ba ba be kuma.
Apostle ba. Okay.
Apostle ba ba be kuma. Pika. Sofu pika. Am sa mi ni chama papa. E ni papa wa se. O nyame na no so am program ya yesha. Le program we make sure that
Amen.
Lord, you watch television, be a young teacher will be there. You watch television, you won't send it to you. You papa number one. You don't have a
Amen. 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 Papa Amen. Amen. Hello. Hello, Janet.
Yes.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
La.
La bari.
Me ba cho jeyin kasai na meti o.
Yo. Yes I me da poso asie ni mweni tretre. Mm. Da na sipa.
Amen.
You have motivated us this evening. Mm. Ya mi ba ho mi ba ni ho.
Okay.
Bi no so ya ni mi ni ye ona ikimo.
Okay.
Na so me ni o program se se ni hunu pa wa se ni koma ni ba ni ho ade na sisi le. And your GPS said that my home will be problem to the church.
Amen. Amen. Your mom, Pai, say, you need to be free or sorry, no so. Why? Now, I wish you.
That's all you, my.
Yango Pong, and your home center. Why? Bye bye. Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Hello, good evening.
Yeah, good evening.
Maybe I told one of the Nakaze.
I was in the dark, but I'm not sure.
Dan Soman, yo. Me ba cho kasa na miti yo.
Okay. English said that. Name is Shao.
Amen.
I'm a Israel in the ring.
Amen.
Na, last now, because you said, no preacher argument about anointing. But that is it's the mood that, so, the result will treat the fact of a medium.
Anointing, oh.
Anointing, about anointing.
Yeah, yeah. No,
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening,
Papa. Charles. But of Reverend.
You are the same people who listen to me. I will call you correctly. Yamishra, right? Don't be what dream, don't go home by the Tawa commercial piano, home mouth and come. Now, yes, why Yamish and Pet, you know. Ah, yeah, Yami, I'm name. You say it's you want me, yeah, mammy, me. Then, may Papa tell you, because you pick up and a bit to me after the old day.
Amen.
Kumasi boko
God
enya de biyo ku
enu mere yeti o zame
enu mere enya mi sha mo ne enu mo nche cha fitse enu amo de ma e ehu a sha mo pa
amen
na de mo shiri bia ehu a o sha ma ne
amen amen
eh mi che pe cha cha poso
mate papa e te pa
sa me me jia o
yo papa papa yo
e bon ave kasa
ma che yo papa.
Okay. Hello, Osofo Kojo.
Hello,
Osofo Kojo. Praise the Lord.
Thank you. Hallelujah, Oba. Now, for me to come,
Christ Adam, Ayepa.
The Jesus.
God.
Aja, Oyami Shira Bibre.
Amen.
In some of the Abbey, Ibudo. The little Nabi is a church of Papa Wea.
Hello, Regina. Asama, yo, Regina. Amen.
Apostle, me papa, me senator, me sinner, me already do. Nami akasa me use me pass. And niya kwenye ano, ensi ano da. Niya kwenye ano, enene kapara. Ise ni me riba tuno me niya pa.
Amen.
Nato kuponi na betre sa. Kaya be huye tuno. But toto kuku waho a o ni muni akoso ba o.
Why? 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 Inti baby a Christosom afia se could be a best answer. Visente tre papa bi say or revive the church again. Fred na bo apostle abas o asembi se bi abusha. Hello. Hello. Oh, enti men na so. 0553646488. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, good evening. Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening.
Yeah, me ba cho wala mane ne ka sei.
Ba cho me den de Raymond, me ka cho flash moto.
Raymond a chimota. Hey, yeah, ba Raymond. Ba cho.
Na di ba cho me abi.
Okay. Raymond e ti o.
Ame en chira mo, ane ejima ka mo ye. Amen. Ame chira no interest rate.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Opa bona no pa e wiya anajo number 1. Hello.
Hello.
Hello Evelyn.
Hello.
Hello Evelyn, good evening.
Fine.
Me ba to na want to say.
Ene wo ichira. Ene che ichira da di do bia wa di che ichira he. Da do bia no da bia na di bi ya ye me. E ti se do bia no na e ti mi di bi mi na nda so bi ye mo se no. And they are not allowed to do anything. Yes, yani a papa anka yenyu na yeri asimo bebe yen shirachi amenya me papa yenda na sofa na nsi munkomu na nshira na adunonta enome na kwafo ene ne mangwa nyina ya tenza we even go to na ye tie mo online na ye bi ehunsi
amen 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 na mi shira ova. Hello, Joseph. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Good evening, Joseph.
Hello. Good evening.
Joseph, back off for me.
Enyo ma aviti atie nize bida ufa. Back off.
Joseph, meet you.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
But in your own TV, so lower your television.
Joseph, I turn on pa.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Joseph Gatti, Bishop Santa Maria.
Santa Maria, okay.
Ole.
Oh, Ola, I'm here to trip out.
Okay, okay.
Oh, Joseph.
Joseph. Ma, me lua TV ni kura, volume ni kofun kura.
Aha. Kaza afire metone, kaza.
Volume ni kofun kura.
Aya, ti Joseph kaza.
Hello.
Hello, Joseph, mbajo kaza.
Hello.
Hello. Wow, wow, wow. Sorry, sorry, sorry.
Say that Joseph told you, you just touched my heart.
This is the purpose of touching the heart. Touching the heart. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, good evening.
Hello?
Hello, good evening. Oh.
The lines in the way.
Lance, no, yeah. Hi.
Papa.
Yeah,
Papa,
now I'm sure.
Hello.
Hello. Good evening.
Hello. Good evening.
Where is that? Santa Maria.
Santa. This evening.
Patron.
What's up, Mo?
You Bishop. Oh, we do the kids. Me from BSS. Now, my senior brother Carl Bowen jump. Or your worship and our machine. One more time, boy, every the fire. And you, mommy, see, as yet is a leader of us. Bishop, tonight you've lifted my spirit. That means, oh, we are seeing our bonfire now. Once that end can be operated now, you have to check, say, are you submitting or do you obey the word of God? One mama kuma at home, a year, Madana Gilpa.
Amen.
And the same is so. Mama said, there was someone who came and energy.
Amen.
There was a fire, Yami exit out.
Amen.
Or two grandes.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah. Amen. Bye
bye. Hello, Yuma.
Hello, Papa.
Good evening.
Fine evening.
Yuma, bachelor of refine.
I'm not sure if you're a man. Oh, Yami, come in, do. Come in, my head, yezzy. To for bra, bravery. Hey, man, I'll be so.
Oh, Joseph, I'm very near.
Hello. Hello? Hello, Rama.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm going to go to the church. program akasiye kusu utivi suwa. Enipa bikini sponsor ama. Enka yena yetile, yen kama yama kwa. Mumu eradema ento nipa bibri akuma kusu. Na yen soye papa na sikini. Ifani senye weke mina ame yudi ni mwa that skill. Mini mutu, enipa wana nyamu haya yasa, nyamu agam, yinka. And you may papa ask him our shame. Immediately, for my young brother, any young quan and suffer, because the mechanic said, I didn't shrano. And I did the animal made the papa and be a son of home crying, our brother. I say, Lord, I believe. My Lord, I believe. All things are possible, my Lord, I believe. My Lord, I believe. My Lord, I believe. That all things are possible,
Lord, I believe. God bless you.
That's why
Amen. Amen. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello, good evening.
Me ba cho wan ni o.
Me ba cho your friend me Susie.
Your friend is Susie.
Ba cho ai.
Yo, Susie me ba cho for friend.
Me ba cho me friend Susie Kasua Obomu Road.
Kasua Obomu Road. Yo, me ba
cho. Aye Masalachi.
Kasa na yeti o.
Enyi me nyami insha apostle.
Amen.
Onye ne kesiye.
Amen.
Me mofa si me tie me nyuma na me tie me nyuma na wo tie kumi na ma yeso obi a wa jira na nyankopu e fre ne fa ne ni nu e pese me so na nyomba ko
to
oh best way ama wona wa fomo kwaina
Jesus,
Jesus,
Hello. 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 050-330-10-10-10-05-00-10-10-10-05-536-46488 Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, good evening.
Good evening, Papa.
Me ba cho wan na ne ka sey.
Me ta se fi dan suman.
Dan suman. Me ba jo kasa.
Pa pa nya mi so pa.
O nsira o so.
I want to say that with my dream name. The bien we nya na sa. Ado fe nya mi sira o ko so nya o kesi. O ni fa de mo ka do fu fro. Me sira la so mo ho ban fra wa ta o so nsin. O mo o mi si fu ala bi bi ali.
Amen. 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 Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening.
But Johanna, I'm going to say now for free.
I'm calling for Lashibi.
Lashibi. And your name?
Yeah. Please. I'm calling for Lashibi.
Yes, I've heard that. Your name, please.
Okay, I hear from my papa this evening, Apostle Ko, and I'm very happy to watch this program live. God bless you so much.
Amen.
I'm very blessed, I'm very touched this evening with the word. I love you in one song. I don't know the song where. God bless you.
Amen.
I
like your voice. I like your voice. You have a powerful voice.
God bless you, Papa.
God bless you, too. Bless you, too. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening, Daddy.
But you're winning in Akasafi.
Yeah, also for the Matamba studio.
Also for Kazi?
Yeah, Daddy.
Okay.
Daddy, oh no, many people are a dance studio.
Uh-huh.
And we did 8 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
We have problem, okay? But through your song, on strong okay. And by boom, we have a meeting with you.
Hmm.
And you know, on now, on to now. Daddy, make it. Nemo, a genie for you or how? Any money? You go be a normal cool woman. A cake of grace. And you are not better. Oh, no, make dear. Mean that. The Yankee man, you're a silly devotee. When I'm sure about a person,
I'm not going
to me, dear. Me, and I'm miles of one. See, Papa, the father of one day. Michel, and no mutina meeting me soon. If I send Father Connor, but I only number of pet, it took a mile.
You
deny your wisdom, the younger, the born one, if you die.
Amen.
The throne.
Amen.
The Michel wife.
Amen.
Israel.
Of Refua Utratua, Aunt Mary. Hello. Hello. Hello? Yeah, what freeze? Hello? Aunt Mary, what freeze? Yo, Name Ishra Ashafunina. Say, I to say, Obano Bianamanukun. Say, Obano Bianamanukun and Kundia and Nijapa. Sasuna utre and tre bi se na eti fo no inya impact wo mo so a no hu se wo so oyɛ dwuma de ekɔ so kyɛ se ampapapa ni ame kanyina ne se nyame emana dom nya kɛ so wo so na ɔma nhunu mu se de brebia ye ba dwuma die so a obetima kyerɛ kyerɛ ama na kan koma ni wo se obi biara wa fɔm kwan obi biara wa yira obi biara mu etu kyerɛ kyerɛ ye bɛ san agye wo mu nyina baba timi mi se ye ku abapa na ebe so dia papa
amen
nyago pon shaw pa papa em se wo last words ye bre no ayebe na afi ya pagai mu na se die inimo no ene ya wada inti china aye one night no aye enumere dubako enumere dubako aye 11 p.m. na iria kuwi anopa 4 a.m. to be answer so se e china na me aduma ye ya wada inti ye ma 18 no by beba 11 na ye dia kuwi memenda anopa 4 a.m.
Na che se ochina ye were powerful born night
yeah
Mo tomorrow is a powerful because we are going to continue last week online about the every man testosterone, breaking the evil demonic activities in the atmosphere of miracle. So Ochina ubia awoche mi bia no for yefun to ho ye bompa ya kache wa ne se akwodi bia re emfiri nyankopon asoritiawo ma asoritiawo warie asoritiawo nipadua asoritiawo sikasem ani asoritiawo peja. Let the power of God crash and destroy into Ochina de yefun to ho ne ya chekom ye kache wa de se Isaiah 54 verse 15-17. I said, me bottom for so mark on ye. Could you be a juma? Fear poor ye at all ye a tiffy and a four. Whatever could ye be a funeral? Would you meet that is tomorrow or night. Who between 6 to 12 or between 6 to 3, between 6 to 6. Nimi and Saint Nania, between me, Pierre, Nigina, Isaiah, Sodia Bompire. Afi Kristo ama ochina ubia nya anointing oil any communion one e wo fie because we are going to use it to pray. Don't forget you unibia a communion one oko any shop biara unya grave one akura ishoke na tona ya famompa for start to akuma so e bia bibinti now you Kristo ni but what basi na dey e be sure na unfa home ewade akonya beda o sir, what do you be my brother? Now what you know somebody for that to act so? Because me Jesus, Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ.
Onenu nyameba.
Me born in Tino be.
Intinete.
Me fan.
Ye mi gura.
Ma chenko.
Me shoma.
Me kwa de nyina.
Jesus.
Betrame mu.
Me si.
Me yem fufu.
Ewo Yesu di.
Amen.
Ebi awo yare. Just ensure. Maybe you to be an old woman is saying, no, one would do that. Just pick your water for chile, which even any bra, yet 3 years, sir. Naya bomb pay a gush,
yes, Lord.
You rat him, man, as a mrem. A radi would demon your bomb,
a radi demon your bomb pie.
Usu be shira yen shoes.
No, we yarwa.
If you, ye shira shoes,
What a program. This is the number one enviable program on the television. A year. Faith Hour on the Daily TV. You may be a cashier. Nanko Punshira Apostle saw the one bar for the year. Said the Apostle Akanachana, observe all the protocols and do it accordingly. Nanko Punshira, you may be a Jumako Asoya Sane, Emma Itimi, Edebro Debia, a daily water, in super numbi, na a double hour. Daily water. Yinsua Ehunhia, Nebe Boa Brabo, Upebiye Tua Ton Soa, and also Frenambe, Nebe Mobino Tua Ton, 0302-915064, 0302-915064. Sasuna, unique reference, and chance papa, or the Boa Dansoye Fe, and you may quit a Oso pese obaboa obeso asene dwumadie no baso wo adwa tondie bi opese orebeso yasene na dwumadie no koso eno so betima frey 0244641581 0244641581 sanso na opese wuni ade ade beso yasene kese wuni adwa tondie nso wo frey no eno so boa 100 20 15 ne de keka wonyina. And also with me at the affa number so 0547 824423.
Oh yes, sir. Unyankopon. Also, for now, the American is a TV because for 2 hours. What cost what 30 minutes? ye preachy teach you TV show. But ye high about 2 hours.
2 hours.
And ye back all night from 11 to 4 o'clock.
Yeah, 5 hours.
5 hours.
Very expensive.
And you don't for what ye me GD is a church yet with ye and so but ye won't so what send ye say. What's what ye say? Na ye bon ya mea sem wundero. Oh, and nowadays you can never spread the word of God without money.
Yeah.
Because I may preach you on my story them. Let me preach you with TV, so radio, so on. Thousands of people.
Yeah.
Net so echo all over the world. Now I believe that through nya wodeba bua nya me adwuma no. Nya me ahi nya bekoso. Hwe se na Kristo sumu ko. Ye nidi kofo a they will devote their life. They will devote their money. Say ne be ya. Any part a year, they will come back to the kingdom. But of Kitu be in shot for a one day, who seek in for boy, and I believe God will bless you. Don't listen to people like Saul. Saul listened to people and disobey. Listen to God than listening to men. Because only penny be at the mouth. What did they make? Boy, maybe show. You did no money to TV and so. You be to me beer, say 10 gun, oh, say 5 gun, oh, say 20 gun, oh, so be to me qua boy, yeah, would you wa phenomenal? Never, ever more about me to her. God will bless you and your life will never be the same. God bless you.
I mean, it's up. Number 0547 824423. Say, oh, yes, sir, when you go pong, will be shout, my okay. Yo dia dae koson ya ne pitre ya dwuma die ni siwa nyankopon emwa executive producer director mama adwa na minshramo wa konya kese a modia me ye crew ni nyina nyankopon inshramo Edmond Rubin McLean nyina nyankopon inshramo se mbuwa amadwuma die eba nyankopon ya adwa ye bechia otema
na reception ayebia
receptionist
no God bless you
na minshramo nyina crew na mo bwa
security man so
security man e ba no obi ni e ko no obi na ko pon inshira munyira pepepepe iti nyango pon ya aduma kina 11 pm on the dot na o night na sase nyango pon be chira o iti emimiri de me kan se ti na me ntire na me chira baba.